to the Famlex. In today's video, I'm going to be sharing with you my lower body pregnancy workout that I'm doing at the gym today. Please know that I am no way certified or qualified to give you workout advice based on your pregnancy. This is just personally what I am doing right now at 25 and a half weeks pregnant. I'm just doing what feels comfortable for my body and what I know that I am able to do. A lot of my modifications have been backing off on my weights, and then also obviously I'm not laying on my stomach or anything, but I just want to put that out there. Please know that I am not qualified to give you workout advice, period. But if you're still interested to see what I am currently doing at the gym while pregnant, please keep watching.
You gotta listen up, there's not a thing that I can't get from you. Boy, I don't need that much, need that much. How can I tell you what I wanna do? I never needed you to give me things. I never needed gifts or diamond rings. All I ever need, I need, I.
Today's workout. Again, please know that I am in no way certified or qualified to give you workouts based on your pregnancy. I'm simply just doing what is comfortable for me, making modifications like backing off on weights, reps, listening to my body. I do follow Hannah Bauer's functional core guide and her healthy mama, healthy baby programs. I have both of them and I follow both just so I know how to properly engage my core while I am working out. So again, like if you are wanting to do more research and know how to like actively engage your core and keep baby safe, make sure you check out her programs. I will link them below because they are super good and informative, and she is well qualified to provide that information for people who are interested in having a healthy pregnancy. So yeah, other than you know, making modifications and things like that, trying to stay active and healthy during my pregnancy has been something that I've tried to keep like in the forefront of my mind. Obviously, I'm not sitting over here like eating fruits and vegetables and whole foods like every single day. I'm still craving McDonald's breakfast, which I allow myself to have, and I love like cheese and carbs basically. So like I've really been wanting like mac and cheese or grilled cheese and tomato soup or like anything that's a carb, which I do allow myself to have. And yeah, I'm just doing like really what is making me most comfortable and happy at that time, trying to work out every single day. If I don't work out, like on a day that I had planned to be working out, I don't beat myself up over it. It's okay. You need to also rest during this time. So if you're not up for a workout, just take the time to rest. Just really listen to your body again and know when, you know, you just need to rest, or maybe you just need to take a little bit of a lighter day in the gym, or even not go to the gym, like just simply go on a walk or something. So most, I would say a majority of my pregnancy, I have just like really tried to listen to my body as best that I can. And I'm working out when I want to work out, when I feel good to work out. And some days when I know that I can push myself to get my workout in, I will. And other days when I know that I shouldn't, I don't. So that is pretty much it for today's video. I'll definitely make more workout videos or what I have been doing for my workouts during my pregnancy, because I know a lot of you have been interested into see what I've been doing. But again, like, please just know that what I am doing may not be best for you. So make sure you talk to your doctor, do what's best for you, listen to your body, do your research, all that kind of thing before just simply following my workouts. But yeah, so if you like the video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe. And to all my pregnant mamas out there, you can do it. We got this. Let's keep pushing through. Baby will be here before we know it. And yeah, I'm excited. I'll talk to you guys in the next video. Bye, guys.